We love it here. It's always great service, wonderful food, and it's relaxing. See my feet? My feet are buried in the sand.
I would recommend it to friends, neighbors, and relatives. Anybody that wants to have a vacation in paradise needs to come here.
Cheeseburger in paradise. Whenever we fly in from the UK, we always make a beeline for the sandbar because really the setting is so lovely. So the views, and now you can watch the weddings.
I love the beach, yeah, and I love putting my feet in the sand. And I love the drinks. They're amazing.
Stone crab season and key lime pie, and I make a mean key lime pie out in San Francisco, and every once in a while I have to come back to this sandbar and recalibrate my key lime meter and get some stone crab, get a sunset, get some white sand, softest sand in the world.
But when the company comes, first thing they want to do when they get their bags out of baggage claim is come to the sandbar.
Tonight we're sitting at the house, look, nice sunset coming. We said, beer and appetizers, let's go.
Fabulous, fabulous restaurant where you get to see the sun go down. Best sunset in the United States. It's awesome.
What do you like about the beach, Lola?
Building sandcastles.
And what do you like about the food?
It's delicious.
This is our favourite spot on Anna Maria Island. We absolutely love it. The sunsets are incredible. The food is wonderful. We've come here for 4 or 5 years on the trot now, and we will keep coming back again and again.